here. A quite amazing shot. And he curved it round and in. Look at this.